Ivanka Trump, the daughter of President Trump, plans to return to Central Iowa Friday. She, Governor Reynolds, and the Health and Human Services Director Alex Azar will tour the Hy-Vee Helpful Smiles Technology Innovation Center in Grimes. This will be Ivanka Trump's first visit to Central Iowa since November of last year.